And for those of you in Marana, there are a few changes coming to the Tortolita Preserve. Right now, crews are working on the construction of a trailhead parking area at the southeast corner of the preserve, where Moore Road intersects with Wildboro Road. Crews will also be adding 3 miles of perimeter wildlife fencing along the boundaries of that preserve. This project is expected to be completed by mid-December.